Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee. I'm meteorologist Austin Onick. We've got a dry weekend coming up and also some changes heading our way as we go into next week early. Good possibility we will not see the transit of Mercury as we get rain making its way into the area, and that's going to include a lot of cloud cover out there as well starting off early Monday. Then, as cold air slams into the Mid-South, we're going to be seeing a changeover between rain and snow back to the north of us, but that's going to be a very quick turnover, and again, with dry air coming in from the northwest, it's going to be, again, less of a chance of anything accumulating on the ground, and also seeing, again, the possibility of anything sticking around by daybreak Tuesday as being very slim, so not much to worry about out there, but we'll keep you updated throughout the rest of the weekend. Cool and dry, cooler than normal, temperatures back in the mid to upper 50s, maybe a few 60s out there, but just cool and dry for right now. Updates coming up throughout the weekend on News Channel 3.